This is a message to all my colleagues, to all my friends, and all my supporters. And I wanted to bring something to your attention. Today, Venezuela is going through something iconic, something historical. And I want to encourage all of you guys, and I want to ask you guys to be there with me and for me in this moment and help in amplify. The stories that are coming out of Venezuela, it's a moment of hope. And I'm very proud because we've endured so much.